look, this is the very important session for us. As far as the training is concerned, I mean, everyone is get back to the good shape. And after the defeat on Thursday, we are more taking it seriously. And this is the last time we do practice before next game. And everyone is very focused and ready for the next game. Kings 11 Punjab is a very good side. I mean, they have a couple of good players. The most is Adam Gilchrist. And if you want to win the match, get him off out early, Adam Gilchrist. And we are very confident enough to beat Kings 11 Punjab, because in the past we already beat them twice. It's a home game. Jaipur is a home game, and we must take the home advantage. And I believe we will win tomorrow. That's for sure. I'm here. This is my third season for the Rajasthan Royals, and the best part is the Rajasthan Royals fans. I mean, they are very, very, very great follower of the cricket. They support us throughout, whether we win, whether we lose, we lost. I mean, everybody is cheering like their family. We are their family, and stick with us throughout the season, from start, first match to last. The best part is the Royals fan is, they believe that we are that good enough to win the IPL trophy. And this time I will assure them that we are trying our best to win that IPL trophy.